Jitendra, we welcome all of you to our YouTube channel. Today we will talk about Mahasadashivoham. What is Mahasadashivoham? It is an Inner Awakening program and it is the last Inner Awakening program of the year 2017. Normally, our spiritual master, Sri Nityananda Swami, he organized Inner Awakening program of the whole year through. But the most grand one is one in December, the last Inner Awakening of the year. So this time it will be organized as of 18 December 2017 to 9 January 2018. And what will be in the program called Mahasadashivoham? So Swamiji will start a series of workshops where he will keep on giving glimpses of it. So the first glimpses of Mahasadashivoham is organized on 26th and 27th August. It will be an evening program, so it will start as of 7 p.m. to 11 p.m. And it will be the first time that Swamiji will introduce the technique of Aushadha. What is Aushadha? As the word itself says, it means everything that you intake from your mouth. So he will be first time initiating us by taking an intake from the mouth. So there's lots of centers around the world, over 120 centers which will be organizing it on two way. So you can always visit the nityananda.org website and go to the section of centers over the world, and you can apply to go to the nearest center at your site. And as it is something first time, so we'll definitely tell you, try not to miss it, because with Swamiji it's always surprises. Yeah. And what is the main focus of Mahasadashivoham? You can tell more about it.
Yes. Last year in December 2016, we had the IA program called Sadashivoham. What was special in this Sadashivoham? So Swamiji for the first time explained the 25 states of consciousness and also the 11 dimensions. And for this year, the program is called Mahasadashivoham, and Swamiji will make sure that we experience the 11 dimensions. So this is what is special about it. And we must not miss this opportunity. You can do your registration online, and if you need more details, you can contact us. So we end this video, and we will continue next time.
Yeah.